He just cares about how his riders are doing, and that if he's not helping you improve, then he feels like he failed even though he got paid.
He's just been a great help with us and turning out to be a good friend too.